a time when New Zealand's top order failed to fire, their middle order came to the rescue. What a way to finish, Jimmy Neesham. And of course, Pakistan, there's no second guessing which side came to the party today. But we have plenty to discuss on this show. We have Parthiv Patel, Mike Hessen and Suhail Chandok joining us. First, let's take a look at our Havel's top stories.
The Pakistan miracle is still on as Shaheen Shah Afridi rips through the New Zealand batting in Birmingham.
Shaheen is on fire. He's got 3 for 9. Pakistan are on fire.
Captain Kane is tamed by Pakistan's spin as Mr. Dependable fails to pass 50 for the first time in 4 innings.
It is a massive blow. Williamson undone by a beauty.
All-rounders to the rescue. Neesham and de Grondhomme give New Zealand something to defend. The crowd go wild. Edgbaston is turned into mini Pakistan as their fanatical fans roar the team on. India is officially the best ODI team in the world as they return to the top of the rankings. Can they now go on and win the World Cup? And I'm not quitting. Gail vows to play on and face India after the World Cup.
Oh, my plans after the World Cup. I'll maybe play a test match against India. And then I'll definitely play the ODIs against India.
There's clearly plenty lined up for you all.